Hey guys, it's your girl Michaela.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Marcus, and we are Kalamar.
And we have a Patreon.
Yes, guys, we have a Patreon, and it's because of you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for everything that you guys have done and everything that you guys are going to do.
Yes, so we decided to create a Patreon to give you guys the opportunity to help us grow and thrive as a channel.
Yes, guys, we are big on community, and this is our community.
Yes, so there are three tiers that we created for you guys.
Yup.
Great. So the first one is Shining Stars.
You're a shining star, no matter who you are.
Second one is Five Star Click. And the third one is Superstar.
So, which one are you?
Which one?
You let us know.
Are you a five-star click?
Are you a superstar?
Are you a shining star?
Which one?
You let us know.
Yep. All right. So, what can they expect with their membership?
Well, let me tell you.
Well, all right.
All right. So, one thing you could get is personalized thank you letters.
Okay.
Or behind-the-scene clips.
Okay.
Or early access to content.
Okay.
Or the opportunity to win monthly merch.
Win what?
Monthly merch.
Monthly what?
Merch.
Kayla Martin's merch?
Y'all.
Okay. What else?
And there's just some other surprises that you guys are going to have to check out.
So, link in description, patreon.com/KaylaMart, and check out all of the perks.
Yes.
And on top of that,
what?
We're also going to let you see how many members we have.
Oh.
We're going to let you see how much money we're getting every month. And we're going to tell you through different goals, different levels, what we plan on doing with the money.
Yes, we want you guys to see everything we got going on and have a nice, strong, transparent community, okay?
Yes, transparency.
Because we are here for you guys, okay? Yes. And you guys are here for us. So let's rock together.
And we tell you guys all the time, we want your input. Here you go.
Yes.
Give us your input.
Yes. So, guys, we'll see you over there, and we'll see you soon. Keep shining, Kalamar. Stars, stars, stars. You know I have to get in there some type of way.
I was hoping I'd get one without it, but okay.
No, it's not going to happen.
I see.
All right, guys. Ashe.
Peace.